Hello, I'm here today to introduce Bioshock on my 9800 GX2 SLI Core 2 Quad QX9650 processor at 3.6 GHz, my 790i Ultra SLI. As you can see here, it's all on max. We've got VSync on. It's going to continue here. Now while it's loading, it's going to say it's on a Vista 64-bit now this time, so I can fully utilise my 4GB of RAM. That's OCZ Platinum DDR3 1600MHz RAM. I'm just going to go through and see how clear it is and see if it runs properly. I'm using latest beta drivers. Well, I don't think they're latest. I think there's a 175.12 out now. Upgrading to them soon. Might do a review and see what happens with them. It's supposed to be Nvidia's new Vantage drivers. 3D maps. Yeah, I'm going to get them. This is one of the first levels. Play. I know you must feel like you're the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's Bounty. Find my family, please. Go up. Kill this person.
Plasma changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't
see all the lighting effects.
Best friends butchered one another.
Really nice in this game.
The whole city went to hell.
Really good show. If I didn't care.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Tiny bit of lag there. It's due to Fraps being opened. So actually recorded this video as a 8.9 gigabyte file for some reason, so that's why it lagged my computer quite a lot.
Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan.
I feel this way. I found her that way!
Darling, this is love. Then why
hey,
do
Brendan,
I thrill?
You care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of you?
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
just have to say as well, the resolution of this is a 1920 by 1200 on a Samsung SyncMaster 245B. So it's HD. There you go. My next video will be of Crysis, running at 1920 by 1200 and same system. And I'll be doing the level after the snow level. I don't know which one it's called. The first snow level is after. It's where you're getting chased in a truck by aliens. I'm going to do that sequence there and see what that runs like on the system, and post a video up then. So, see you then. Thanks for watching.